Back. We're back with battle number 5. Don't worry, guys. I'm not just battling these guys because I'm running out of content because my DX set and Lucifer End are taking forever to get here or anything like that. That'd be crazy. Let's get straight into the battle. Round 1. Let it rip. Let it rip. Ooh, huge attack there. Valkyrie going on the offensive quickly here and knocks out Longinus. The score is 1-0. There was a person asking me in my comment section why I launch Longinus first. It's unfair. Because Longinus has like 8 times more stamina than Valkyrie. Yeah. Round 2. Let it rip. Let it rip. Ooh, big attack from Longinus leads him to tie up the score 1-1. Round 3. Let it rip. Let it rip. Another big attack from Longinus sends Valkyrie out. Scores now 1-2. Round 4. Let it rip. Let it rip. Ooh, some good attacks here from Longinus, but Valkyrie has a counterattack and leads him to tie up the score 2-2. Round 5. Let it rip. Let it rip. Massive attack from Valkyrie, but Longinus gets a counterattack, making the score 2-3. Round 6. Let it rip. Let it rip. Massive strike from Valkyrie there. Look at Valkyrie zooming. He tied up the score 3-3. He's a happy little bae. Round 7. Let it rip. Let it rip. Woo! Big attack. Big attacks here. They're actually not out of the stadium yet, so that's cool. Oh, Longinus ain't looking too hot now. Valkyrie must be better. Yeah, you know who I'm talking to. You guys know. You know you're fighting about in the comment section. Ooh, Valkyrie wins. Ha ha. 4-3. Round 8. Let it rip. Let it rip. Big attacks from Valkyrie here. Valkyrie gets knocked out of the stadium. 4-4. Yeah, it's about that time. We're here. We're getting ready for the final round. Just wanted to say something before we got into the final round. And no matter who wins, guys, come on, don't complain. Those people who are like, oh, Rage is better, you're launching Rage first all the time. If Rage was really that good, he wouldn't lose if he got launched first. Round 9. Let it rip. Let it rip. Massive attack from Valkyrie to get a knockout. And, well, I mean, of course, Valkyrie wins because he's so much better. You know who I'm talking to. You know who I'm talking
right,
to.
Yeah, so, yeah, Valkyrie's the best. Hopefully this is the last time I have to revive this series, but, you know, I've just been banking on my packages of Beyblades coming early. Has not been happening, so I do want to apologize that I had to revive the series. I know a couple people are upset. A couple people are happy about it because Valkyrie's been winning. And look, he's 3-2 now. He won. Alright, just want to let you guys know why I actually had to revive that series. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Be sure to like and subscribe. Bye!